deficit weighted heel raise with toes extended using a dumbbell. You're going to start with your toes on a rolled up towel so that they are extended to a tolerable position. Use your hand for balance as much as you need, but try not to offload your body weight. You'll be doing this on a step or a stair. Perform it at a slow, steady tempo.